Now we're making super yarn balls. I think I need to help.